Hey everyone, and welcome back to another part of the 100 Baby Challenge. I believe this is part 4. I am on a pre-recording roll tonight. If you recall from part 1, assuming that was the take that stuck, I got a job, and I will be starting soon. So, I want to record as much as I can before I start my job. So that's why I'm recording so much tonight. And plus, my computer is known for having issues, and I want to record as much as I can before said issues occur and I lose everything. So I don't know how long this series will actually last. I mean, I'm hoping to actually make it last through the whole challenge, but Get Famous comes out next week and I will be focusing on that. So I want to record as much of this as I can before I get focused on that as well. But we just got pregnant, so he's still just hanging out here. I don't really need him anymore, but he can hang out if he wishes. We need to go pee. That walk, though. Ooh, someone didn't flush. Alright, I saw her sit something down, I thought, but yeah, there it is. There we go. There wasn't much food left on that, so that's why I had her make some more. Although it's filling her hunger more than I expected it to. I love how she, like, instantly has a baby bump, even though I'm pretty sure this is the same exact day she got pregnant. Okay. There we go. Now eat it, don't just stand there and look at it. There we go, now her hunger is full. Oh yeah, we might have a birthday this part. Which would be awesome. And not awesome at the same time, because we don't have the room for a toddler or older. But we're about to have another baby, so. There we go. I hear the baby making noises. prank day, I think that says. Oh, baby's awake and crying. Sounded like she said, be still. Yeah, see, it sounds like she's saying, be still. I don't even know if you can hear it. I turned up the audio a lot, but in the last part when I, like, did a quick check, I don't think I could hear it at all. So, but it did sound like she said, be still. There we go. Really? All right, go take a shower, please. I think they were married. Where's my mouse? There it is. She is not happy about something. Alright, there we go. Now she's really gotta pee. And she's in a better mood. Which is nice. Oh, she's talking on the phone while she pees. You know, we'll admit I've done that before. Many times. So I can't really say, like, oh, that's gross. She's talking on the phone while she pees. Because I do that too. I don't know if they're coming or not. I guess not, because they're not here, as far as I can tell. Okay, the baby's asleep. Wait, I hear him. Where are you at? Oh, I think this is the same. No, because we don't have a romantic relationship with this guy. Okay, wait. Today's prank day, so hold on. Let's... Mischief, there we go. Discuss interests. Or discuss favorite band. Ask about day. What is her deal? Ask about day. I don't know what that says. Do some more mischief stuff. Just not digging any of that. Let's talk to you. Cheerful introduction. There we go. I can't read that. Don't insult. Share big news. And where's my mouse? There it is. Ask about day. Your prank day spirit. Post about family. Ask about day. No, don't leave. Don't leave. No. No, you're not allowed to leave. Platter. An impression. All these flirty interactions, but I can't do them because they don't know each other well enough. I mean, she's in a better mood, so it's more likely to work, but not enough that I'd be like, yeah, let's do this. Ooh. Not that bad, not that bad. Yeah, this party outfit's really pretty nice. Complain about something. I'm not sure what, but we're gonna complain about something. Get to know. Compliment outfit. Gotta get another baby daddy lined up. Well, turd just left. Oh, okay. They're single. Good. Alright, well, I heard a guy, so is he still here after all? Doesn't look like it. See, I keep hearing a guy, but they must just be outside, because I don't see anybody. Let's check the backyard. Oh, okay, sitting on the couch. There we go. Get them ready for when she has this baby. Oh, okay. Had a moment of panic. I thought my mic was muted. All right, we have a toddler on our hands. What shall we go with? Let's go with angelic. Doesn't say what trimester. Alright, well, let's check out our kiddo. We got a kiddo to check out. Oh, there we go. Aw, she got her mama's hair. She got her mama's curly hair. Oh gosh, how cute. Aw, sweet baby. Oh, I'm on the toddler. I was like, why do I have no relationship or any interactions with you? There we go. Still in first trimester? Goodness gracious. Alright, well, let's see what we can do here. Let's, like, just move that over for now. Set that there for now. And then we'll add, let's see. There we go. Okay. We'll leave the baby's, like, the bassinet there. And then we'll need a door. So let's just kind of get one of the ones from in here. That doesn't even have a door. Oh, I was like, where's the bathroom door? It's over here. All right. There we go. No, I don't want that. I want to go here. Probably won't have any lights on this thing for a while, but, you know. Okay. Now we need a bed. I like this one, but it's not a toddler bed. Oh, wait, it is a... There we go. Let's go with that one. And I don't know what our next baby is going to be, but we'll leave it at that for now. Okay. Go ahead and kiss. Oh, you gotta pee. Go pee. There we go. Doing. I was gonna say, because I have to stop whatever I'm doing if I see them making a mess. So that's what the rules said. I mean, or fighting with siblings, but they don't have siblings yet, so. Right now, it's mainly just making a mess that I have to watch out for. Oh, in that flirty mood. Oh, I guess we need a potty for the toddler. I don't know where we're gonna put it, but we needed to get one. Okay, well, let's... Oh, he's using our shower. Okay, well, then I need to wait for him to get out of the shower. Okay. So let's take this, turn it that way, and then we'll get one and put it next to it. There's one. There's the one I'm looking for up here. There we go. What the heck? That's not... What? I'm not used to playing on a normal lifespan, so I'm not sure if this is normal or not. I don't know. I don't think that's supposed to happen. I don't think she was supposed to age up yet. Oh. Hold on. What? Okay. Okay, so she didn't actually age up. Okay. Not again, I mean. Oh, okay. Alright, you gotta get up then. That's what the rule said. We gotta come straight over and get on to you. Parenting. Firm. Okay. Oh my gosh. Discipline. Thank you. Oh. Guessing she's gonna do it again. Thinking about it. All right, well, let's have you play. What? No, I'm not gonna praise. Make funny faces. Well, that didn't last. Friendly. Bright and day. All right, let's try this again. How sweet. Mom's like, oh. Alright, why don't you come make some food? I mean, you're not super hungry, but you're getting there, and so is Bethany, so might as well go ahead and work on it now. There we go. She was making a mess. I didn't catch her in time, though. My bad. Well, she needs to go to bed. There we go. And after you finish that, you can go to bed as well. There we go. Really need the fertile perk so she can have multiples. Because this one baby at a time is slow going. Go on, eat your food. Gonna eat at the piano? I don't think that's a very good place to eat, but whatever. I mean, if that's where you wanna eat, go right ahead. Alright, and then after that, let's have you play the piano. Or repair it. Nice moves there, dude. There we go. Now practice. Oh, dang, that food went bad. That's what I get for not putting it in the fridge. Oh, Bethany's awake. Oh, nope, stop what you're doing. Alright, now you can go pee. And make some grub. Oh, you need a shower. Speaking of which, that's one thing we need to work on is the bathroom. Let's see. I don't think we have room for this big fancy tub, but we'll see. Nope, that's okay. We'll get the next one. There we go. What does she want? There we go. Yeah, okay. I thought you grabbed food. Why didn't you get food? Alright, they're both having some grub on the couch. Yeah, it's not gonna happen in time. Toddle your way on in here. Go, go, go! There we go. Trying so hard. You got this, Bethany. You got this. Come on, you can do it. Well, at least the skill's going up pretty well. Caught her at the perfect time for needing to go potty. Keep going, keep it going. Dang, the skill's almost halfway filled already. Ooh, there we go. I heard that poop. Oh man, she's gonna have an accident while potty training your kid on how not to have an accident. Nice job. That's okay. All right. Oh, hide from everyone. I thought that said help from everyone. I was like, what the heck? There we go. She should be in labor soon. Still says third trimester. That's okay. Take a bubble bath. Okay, there we go, make some grub. Goodness gracious, don't cut yourself. She cuts herself again. I say don't cut yourself and she immediately cuts herself again. And again. Yeah, she cuts herself over and over and over, and yet she somehow knows how to do all those fancy tricks with stuff. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. There we go. Yeah, go eat with your kiddo. Shout forbidden words. I would if I was in pain like that. And I don't even cuss, but I might if I was in that much pain. Tell a story, why not? Talk about day. That's sad you can't play with your kid while pregnant. Brighton Day. Something's broken. Toilet is, again. What is she doing? Oh, she almost face planted on the concrete. She's like, Mama, what are you doing? She's still not in labor, my goodness. All right, let's come clean this up. Episode, or this part is 45 minutes longer than I had intended it to be. Because she's taken forever to have this baby. Uh-oh. Yep. You're gonna need it after, but right now you gotta discipline your child. What is she doing? Oh, making a mess again. Yeah, you better go back inside. Mom's like standing there, like, ugh. You didn't disappoint her, like I said to. Oh, maybe. Yes. It is time to have this baby and end this this part. Oh. Send to daycare. I'm not allowed to hire a nanny. It's a nothing. It's another girl. Okay. Let's go with Brooke. Just one. That's what I figured. But that is going to be it for this part. I'm sorry it went way longer than I had expected and intended. I'm trying to keep them around 30 to 45 minutes, but I was also waiting to see if she would have this dang baby, but she was taking her precious time. But that's going to be it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, guys!